head.
Uh-huh.
Waking up in a place other than my bed was disconcerting. The noisome dark air filled me with dread. It is no mere darkness I see before me, I whispered to myself. That's strange. Hello? Anyone there? Billowing wisps of damp air filled my lungs as I took in the familiar yet haunting atmosphere. I thought to myself that this may look and feel like fragments of the Westmark estate, but it is not. That's weird. this looks strange. Huh? Nailed shut. Interesting. Place for gentlemen. The smell of cigar smoke and cognac soaked into the walls. Here is where the important discussions took place and decisions were made. How I used to wish to be a fly on these walls back then.
You're better than this, son. You need to put in more effort.
Whatever I do, it'll never be enough for you, Father.
Perhaps if you stopped fooling around with school assignments, you'd be prepared for what's to come. I'm only trying to help you reach the goal we have set ahead.
But Father, I'm already an A-grade student. Isn't that enough? Why do you pressure me to take on more than needed?
When I am gone, the time will come for you to shoulder our family legacy. To face the struggle the Westmarks have fought for ages. I will not discuss this further right now, but trust me, it's for your own good.
strange. That's strange. Nailed shut. Whoa!
Ha. Open for your needs.
It's locked. It's locked. My pride and joy is the knowledge acquired over the years. Elizabeth hasn't been fond of my obsession, but agreed as long as it was confined to this room. This library holds many tomes of knowledge from a vast array of civilizations and cultures. Haven't had the time to read them all. Interesting. Huh. It's locked.